tradition, that you sing and you dance until the actual spirit of the Lord comes down and inhabits your being. So that's what I want to see in just a minute from you all here. But one little quick thing that I found really fascinating in doing some of my research, that the song that we're doing, Swing Low, Sweet Chariot, it's a nice song we associate with America, but that song has roots in Africa. And very briefly, there's a story. The great Negro Jones of New York did some research about this, and he mentioned that in Rhodesia, the musicologist studied this exact same melody was sung in Rhodesia and throughout Africa, the exact same melody. It was the same story, pretty much. It wasn't Christian, but in the days, if you can picture Victoria Falls, there was an African chief who, when he died, he was put in a canoe with his trappings in his life. And he was sent up over the edge to the falls. But this particular king, he didn't go over the edge, according to the legend. A chariot swung down and it didn't want. And they still talk about that story. So when African Americans came here, it's just like, and in the story of Elijah, they just had to change a couple words from African to Christian. So anyway, hope you enjoy this.
Nobody there's gonna throw me out.
Thank you.